Hi children, good morning. As the board shows you, it's maths time. Okay? So, shall we all, before getting into today's lesson, shall we just have a quick revision of what we learnt in the previous videos? Are you all ready? Okay, so this is the decimal system static part, bead material. This is the mat on which you are going to work. Ones are on this side, ones. Tens, hundreds and thousand we have here. Remember? So the same way is the bead material. This material has the beads for ones, bead of 10, bar of 10, bar of 100 and a cube of 1000. Now we are going to work on it. Shall we go ahead and revise? Okay, come. We already saw that we have 1's beads only till 9 and to go to 10 we need the bead of 10, a bar of 10, right? So now we are going to start revising the now from the number 11. What makes 11? 10 and 1 makes 11. Very good. 10 and 1 makes 11. Now we want to make number 12. 10 and 2 makes 12. 10, 11, 12. 13. 10 and 3 makes 13. 10, 11, 12, 13. 10 and 4 makes 14. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 10 and 5 makes 15. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 10 and 6 makes 16. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 10 and 7 makes 17. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. We also saw how to make these numbers in our card material. This is number 10. Very good. Now we'll see. 10 and 1 makes 11. 10 and 2 makes 12. 10 and 3 makes 13. 10 and 4 makes 14. 10 and 5 makes 15. 10 and 6 makes 16. 10 and 7 makes 17. In the bead material, we stopped till 17. Now we'll go to the next number. The next number is 18. 10 and 8 makes 18. 10 and 8 makes 18. 10 and 8 makes 18. We'll check it. It's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 10 and 8 makes 18. 10 and 8 makes 18. Clear? 10 and 8 makes 18. Now we'll move on to the next number. We are going to make 19 now. 10 and 9 makes 19. We'll check. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 10 and 9 makes 19. Are you able to see clearly? 10 and 9 makes 19. Now I'm going to make the next number. Oops, I don't have any beads left here. Let's count and check the ones here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And what comes after 9? Very good. 10 comes after 9. Where do you find 10 in the material? Very good. So you have a bar of 10 in the material. So after 19 comes. So I'm going to place it here. After 9, we'll place it here, right? So I'm placing it here. Now I'm going to take off all the ones. So, shall we check whether this has the 10, this has 10 beads in it here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's continue counting the second bead. We counted till 10 here. We are going to start from 11 here. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, 2 tens make 20. Are you clear? 2 tens make 20. See here, 1 and 7 makes 17. 10 and 8 makes 18. 10 and 9 makes 19. But after 9, I don't have a card here. So, na enna panno? I'm taking off this card. This is 20. 2 tens make 20. You see here clearly? It's a bar of 10. 2 tens make 20. Clear? Okay, that's good. Shall we see it one more time? 10 and 7 makes 17. 10 and 8 makes 18. 10 and 9 makes 19. 2 10 makes 20. Clear? 2 10 makes 20. You'll be able to see it in the bead material also. Now this is what we are going to do in our homework note. Okay, we saw till 17 last week. 10 and 7 makes 17, right? Today we are going to make 18 in the notebook, right? 18. What is this? This is a bar of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 and what makes 18? 10 and 8 makes 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which is nothing but 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 10 and 8 makes 18. We'll go to the next number. This is again 10. 10 and what makes 19? 10 and what makes 19? 10 and 9 makes 19. Very good. So we need 9 beads here, right? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 beads here. Shall we check? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So 10 and 9 makes 19. We'll go on to the next number. Are you all able to see it clearly? Okay. This is 10. We all know it. After 9 in the bead material, after 9 in the material, we go and take this bar of 10. After 9 in the bead material, what we do? When 9 is over, we go to 10 for here, right? That is what we are going to do. So, after 9, we go to 10. So, we need another bar of 10. So, shall we count and check? This was 10. Shall we check? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 2 tens make 20. We are going to check here. You know this is 10. 11, after 10 comes 11, you count along. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 2 tens make 20. Is it clear? So, 10 and 8 makes 18, 10 and 9 makes 19, 2 10 makes 20. Okay, now let's get into our workbook. This is for your reference. So this is for your reference. In your Max workbook, we'll be working from page number 13 to 15. Then homework tomorrow. So homework will be dated 1/10/2020. In your Max worksheet, open page number 13. Your workbook page, open page number 13, and you will be able to see the sea lions here. We'll count and see how many sea lions are here. Shall we count and check? Take a pencil. You will cut off once you start counting. Okay? Shall we start? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So there are 18 sea lions. You will write the number 18 in the space provided here. 18. Then you will trace and write the number 18 in the space provided here. Don't forget to write this all by yourself. Turn to page number 14 and you will see the picture of lot of octopuses. We are going to count these octopuses and write in the space provided how many octopuses are here. Shall we start counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. There are 19 octopuses. Go ahead and write how many numbers here. Octopus. Okay? You will trace and write number 19 here. Then write, don't forget to write number 19 all by yourself here. Go to page number 15 and you'll be able to see some beautiful starfishes. Are you all able to see the starfishes? Okay, shall we count and see how many starfishes are here? Okay, so start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So there are 20 starfishes here. You will write 20 in the space provided here. Now trace and write number 20 in the space provided here. Two tens make 20. So write here. Also, don't forget to write 20 all by yourself here. In your homework notebook, go to the page that has the date 1-10-2020. See, you have two 20s here, right? 2020. Good. Now you are able to write 10. You'll be able to write and also tell 20. Okay? See here, this is the exercise that we did on the board today. So, do this exercise and also write 18 in the space provided here. Now go to the next page. You have to do the exercise and write 19 and also do 20. You see, for your reference, I have given two tens make 20. Clear? Two tens make 20. Okay? Now you have one more exercise in the homework notebook, which has this page. Are you all able to see here? You have the material in a printout form here. What you have to do is you have to count the beads and trace the number here. I'll do one for you. This is a bead of 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 10 and 1 makes 11. So you will trace and write 11. Count 11 and write 11 here. Now, you all know that this is a bead of bar of 10. So you need not keep counting 10 every time. You know this is 10. So what you will do now is 10, 11, 12 and write 12 here. Same here. 10, 11, 12, 13. Write 13. 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Write 14. So do it for the rest of that numbers. Okay? So do the worksheet today. Work on the workbook today. And don't forget to do the homework tomorrow. I'll meet you in another video. Until then, bye.